comment on his statement, I will say this, that the North Vietnamese repeatedly and in massive efforts violated the Paris Peace Accords. They sent North Vietnamese regular forces into South Vietnam in massive numbers, I think around 150 to 175,000 well-trained North Vietnamese regular forces in violation of the Paris Peace Accords moved into South Vietnam. We have objected to that violation. I still believe that the United States, in this case and in other cases, is a reliable ally. And although I'm saddened by the events that we've read about and seen, it's a tragedy unbelievable in its ramifications. I must say that I'm frustrated by the action of the Congress in not responding to some of the requests, both for economic, humanitarian, and military assistance in South Vietnam. And I'm frustrated by the limitations that were placed on the chief executive over the last 2 years. But let me add very strongly, I am convinced that this country is going to continue its leadership. We will stand by our allies. And I specifically warn any adversaries, they should not under any circumstances feel that the tragedy of Vietnam is an indication that the American people have lost their will or their desire to stand up for freedom any place in the world.